in the midst of so much hate, death, and destruction, he observed the hypocrisy of the bell songs at Christmas dinner. There was no peace and goodwill toward men that year, as families, neighbors, and friends fought against each other in collective battles. Yet the call of the church in Christ is persistent, and while hate is loud, love is strong. While he listened to those prophetic bells, he perceived their song. God is not dead, nor doth he sleep. The wrong shall fail, the right prevail. And he recalled the prophetic promise of Christ's second coming, when war shall cease and peace shall reign. Let us remember these words in the midst of our own trials and suffering this Christmas season. For with the Savior's birth, God began his victory over all evil.